The Plattsburgh State Cardinals closed off their regular season today. They already locked up a 2 seed in the SUNYAC tournament. Trailing 1-0, Brendan Dam, tough angle, not a problem for the Cards' first goal of the game. Then it is Nick Travers, breaks a few ankles, a couple weaves in the process, gives the Cards their first lead. Cards never looked back. Dam, again, bouncing shot, one of his 3 goals today, then closing out the second, Cole Anderson off the feed, no chance for the keeper as Plattsburgh gets the win on Senior Day, capping off a 5-1 conference record. They will host a SUNYAC semifinal game on Wednesday, May 1st. It was a historic day for the Norwich men's lacrosse team. The Cadets defeated Mount Ida 9-7 today to capture their first ever GNAC conference championship. In Middlebury, the top-seeded Panthers advanced to the NESCAC semifinals with a defiant 19-9 win over Amherst today. The Lady Panthers followed suit with a 16-7 win over Bates as well.